are vigilant. Greatest negatia debt, Severus.
Thank you. Magnum!
Baby!
con questo.
What?
This is heavily guarded.
Thank you. a Roman patron will pay well. Strike the fear of Anubis into them!
You are dead.
He may be carrying important information. Ah, this may tell me what their plan is. I will destroy these carts, and Jibade will soon meet Anubis. Carts. Now the other two.
Above its humble beginnings, guided by the principles of Greek civilization. Security for all. An increased military presence throughout the Fayum has made life safer for everyone. Egyptian slums are being torn down, rebuilt, or segregated.
Whoa.
Promises peace and plenty. A new age of
come here.
Whoa.
bow.
Somewhere in this fortress. Sight here. Jibade must be somewhere in this fortress.
It's your own fault. You've been hiding. Enough! Fine, you can carry on, but remember, we have the girl. Any further trouble and she disappears.
Do you need help?
A Magi. I am Merit Ma'at, the village leader. Ah, do not worry about them. They are just Midu men for Ptolemy's soldiers. I have an understanding with their commander. Opium and honey for protection of the village. He is the one we have to worry about.
Sounds like they took a hostage.
Ha! Just like the Magi of old. If you want to be a hero, they took her to the nearby military camp. If she still lives, you will find her there.
I will return with her soon, Merit Ma'at. And then you can decide if I am a hero. I should be cautious around here.
Hey, hold on!
Join your dad! my way!
Are you okay? You were drugged.
Yes. Thank you. I... Gods! The commander was going to put me on the next opium shipment. Send me somewhere. Far away.
The commander? Do you know where he is?
I think he left the camp on a ship. That's all I remember. I'm sorry.
All right. Go and show yourself to Merit Ma'at. Do not let any soldiers see you. I should return to Merit Ma'at also. I need to talk to her about the commander.
Don't let anything through!
Wait a minute!
Slow down the pursuit! Only get to the others!
We are a war!
Medjay, I heard you freed the girl.
The commander was not at the camp, but we should deal with him. Tell me everything you know.
The local soldiers and middlemen I can deal with. But the commander, he is vicious. A murderer. I dare not confront him. Years ago, he took another hostage. My own daughter. There was no Medjay to save us then. He killed her to assure our compliance. For the village's sake, I did nothing.
I've got an idea how to get to him. The shipments of opium go along the river. I will follow them, find him, and end your agreement.
Then may Horus guide your blade, Medjay. Sink it deep. Do not be merciful. The commander is guilty as set.
How did this all happen?
We grow honey and opium. They are commodities the army found impossible to ignore. At first, they tried to take over the village. Some of our men resisted.
Clear the way!
They were
surrounded
with rebels and traitors.
No, they're mad!
And hunted down. Those that were not killed.
We are the ones!
Hey, of course.
Thank you.
careful now.
Why does the commander tolerate Merit Ma'at, that old hag? I would have gutted her long ago.
You've heard the weapon. You heard the way she talks to us.
Yeah, we should abduct more of her children. She'll be much nicer.
Worms, take you!
Manifest. The ship unloads at Memphis. That... Commander terrorizing Kayaka will be somewhere in the city. Probably near a dock. Not to draw attention here.
The shipment is late. If that old hag has caused the delay, I will kill them. Wait a second.
Must have a wish to come here.
On my way! who shot them.
Alan! Over here!
Hey, what?
That is dead.
What is this about Merit Ma'at's daughter? She might still be alive. Right here in Memphis.
Greetings, Nebet. Are you the commander's daughter?
I am. May I help you?
I am the bearer of strange news. But you must believe me. Your mother still lives.
My mother? I was abandoned as a child. How could that be? Who are you?
I have something here you should read. Take your time. Decide what to do. Your mother is at Kayaka, to the south. She misses you. If you do return to her, tell her that her Magi friend fulfilled his heroic task.
The farther you run, the worse it will go between us.
To get rid of these bandits.
Sure did. I'm extremely smart. Everyone says so.
How did a smart boy like you get tricked into working for bandits?
I don't work for them. This mean old lady locked up a bunch of us kids. She makes us steal for her.
Locked up?
Yeah, My sister was going to save us, and she said to meet her in the shipyard by the river. But she never came. Will you look for her? I'll steal you an apple.
Hey, you don't need to buy my help. It is yours for free. What is your sister's name?
Kawit. And mine's Ifri. If you find Kawit, tell her I'm mad at her.
That ship will not sail anytime soon. The ship was dry docked when it caught fire. Traces of oil. An oil seller. You may have seen Kawi. They kept the children caged. An oil seller.
Keep your distance, or I'll break your face.
Easy now. Did you see a young girl around the shipyard yesterday?
I see lots of girls. Most not worth looking at twice.
They would likely say the same of you.
If it is information you want, you have just tripled its price.
I'd rather throw my coin pouch in the river. An oil seller. You may have seen Kawit.
Back off, I tell you! I despise thieves and loiterers.
Must have been a blaze to make Ra jealous.
Yes. They say the ship caught fire in the harbor last night.
Know how it happened?
No. I am just here to repair it.
There must be another way to make him talk.
Get away from here before you break something.
Some men only answer to the language of violence.
I tell you, I despise thieves and loiterers. Get away from here before you break
up. He's careful of his wares.
I will tell you about the girl! By the limbs of Osiris! You are a cruel man!
What happened with the girl?
I looked at her twice. The second time, she was stealing my biggest job. She vanished like a demon in daylight. When I came back, ruffians were destroying my stock. May the lot of you sink to the bottom of the Nile.
Right decision, Gareth.
There's the mast from the burnt ship. Colorful sail. Unusual. I think I understand what happened here. Gawit stole an oil jar from that oaf of a merchant, and hid until nightfall. Under cover of darkness, she spread oil on the ship and set it aflame. The blaze spread to the whole vessel. While the ship burned, Gawit freed the children held on the docks, but the bandits must have caught her. Whoever owns this ship was responsible for the kidnappings. Searching for the child.
Daddy.
The guards here are vigilant.
If we don't find those kids, this guy will have a hive.
Hey, what? We will catch these wolves.
What?
Colorful sail.
Where are those little shits?
Time has come!
Your brother sent me here. Where is Gawit?
They took her and everyone else to a house in the city. Some rich lady named Gaia owns it. It's by the temple of Hathor. Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will.
So what do you miss most about your family?
You are dead!
No, young Ifrit did.
Where is he?
What do you mean?
I followed you the whole way.
Take Matia home. Go.
Why don't you go with them?
I'm going to track down that Roman bitch who did this to my family. If you want to help me kill her, meet me at the house of Neff.
Ugly to kill in front of the little ones. What happened here? Who was he?
Neff. The children called him father. This is his house. This is his house!
You are injured.
I don't give a shit. The Roman hag who did this leaves by boat for Alexandria today. Help me feed her to the crocodiles, one piece at a time.
I can go alone. No need for you to bloody yourself, father.
It has to be me!
Is your need worth leaving the children unprotected?
Destroy her name, Bayek of Siwa.
I need to move quickly, or this monster will flee Memphis. Senu can find a ship with colored sails faster than I can.
Hurry up,
Hedge!
Roger!
I cannot wait to wring the neck of that wretched girl, Cowit.
Wait a minute!
Out of the house!